In this series, you'll get knowledge for creating round, complex scene with highly detailed elements and render in Redshift. It covers how you can work without UV, how to find proper zone, how to use no plugin workflow, and how to manage proportions, how to draw elements, segments, and all that stuff, and to get a very professional looking element. So let's dive in and start to work with Cinema 4D. All is done in Cinema 4D R19, but you can use any version you have